create from the void, Tetsu heir to the realm of Omnium, received a gift with which he toyed. Sudeki and all its subjects would worship him alone, yet still he longed for another god to share his celestial home. So drawn from him, his crystal skin, another child was born. Yet slicing one, though...
I don't know what the area cleared at any cost, but he hasn't seen that monster yet. no sign of the princess yet. A few of the locals said she'd already passed through just before the zone became active. Here's hoping she made it to Brightwater, okay? We need all the help we can get.
Thank you. it!
Thank you.
those that stand before me die!